Praise the Lord.
Amen.
What do we learn from Anna's life? In our current situation of being Christian, he was barren of a child. But what are we barren of today? As a Christian of today, we might have spiritual barrenness. We might have spiritual, physical barrenness. But what must we do? We must be struggling as people who are struggling in life. He gave us the history of Anna to let us in a line of what do we identify as our barrenness in the current situation. Anna made up her mind.
Anna,
to